Right now, police need your help finding a missing teen. So take a good look at the picture on your screen. This is 16-year-old Malia Holman. Police say she was last seen yesterday near Vegas Valley Drive and Maryland Parkway. Now, Malia may be in severe emotional distress and in need of medical assistance. She was last seen wearing purple and pink pajamas with black tennis shoes. She was also carrying a purple and pink backpack. And if you see her, please call police.